An 8-year-old girl with a rare congenital condition that caused her heart to be outside her chest is currently in the United States to seek treatment.
But before we start, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss an upload from us. Also, leave a like right now.
Virsavia Borun, who was born in Russia, suffers from thoracoabdominal syndrome, otherwise known as pentalogy of Cantrell, which affects 5 in a million people. Her heart is protected by only a thin layer of skin, while she's also missing a part of her chest bones, a diaphragm, and abdominal muscles. A video posted on YouTube on Monday, September 18th, titled Virsavia Warrior, shows Virsavia's heart pushing out of her chest as she giggles. Her story first came to light in 2015, when Virsavia's mother, Dadi Borun, launched a crowdfunding campaign to raise money for her medical bills. The campaign has raised over $71,000, although the last donation was made in August 2016. Ms. Borun had traveled to Florida in the hopes of her daughter undergoing surgery, but was told Virasiva's blood pressure was too high. Virasiva, who enjoys dancing and drawing, was featured in the BBC series Incredible Medicine, Dr. Weston's Casebook, in February this year. "This is my heart. I'm the only one that has this," she said. "When I'm getting dressed, I put soft clothes on to not hurt my heart. I walk around, I jump, I fly, I run. I'm not supposed to run, but I love running." Ms. Borun also revealed that doctors had warned her to expect the worst when Virasiva was born, but she has since defied the odds. "It's not easy for Virasiva to live with her heart on the outside because it's really fragile. She has to be careful, as of course she can fall and it can be really dangerous. She can die from that," she added.